Awesome, guys. This is a quick tutorial on how to send one of our launch enrollment forms to a new client. So we obviously do this on the phone on the breakthrough. As they've given us their details, we write their details down. We then send them to this electronic form. So this is kind of like out their mini contract. We call it a launch enrollment form. So what we'll do firstly, we go to adobe.com up the top there, and then we hit this bad boy on the right, sign in. So we go to sign in. Now this is pre-populated for me. I will send you these details. You simply hit sign in and just wait for it to load. Awesome. So now that it's signing in as me, you'll get this black screen here. So this black screen here, all we do is we just cruise through to Adobe Sign and we hit Adobe Sign. And hopefully your internet's a bit quicker. Awesome. So this is our ostensibly our dashboard. So what we have is we have our account here, which I'll just quickly run you through. It's just basically our profile and details. We have the manage section, which again, this you don't really need to be aware of, but these are all the launch enrollment forms that have gone out previously. So you don't have to concern yourself too much with that. And then we have our first dashboard. So this is really all you're going to need on the breakthrough. Is this dashboard. So what we do is we go here, send from library. So we need to select a document. So these documents are all titled the three programs that we run, Human Blueprint, Human Startup, and Human Effect Launch. So if they're doing the Human Startup, we literally click that, and then we hit start. And all we need to do is put their email in. So when they're on the phone, just say, okay, cool, just need your email address. Then what I'll do is I'm going to send you an electronic form for us to go through. You put their email in, and all we do is the message that they're going to get is Human Startup. That's the file. We just hit send. You can preview it, but there's no point. We just hit send, and they get this. So when they open it, they just fill in the pre-populated details. I might just put that in now just so you can see what it looks like. So let's just say we want to preview it. Let's just say I'm sending it to Steph. What we do is we can hit next. And from here, what's going to happen is you're going to see the form as they're going to get it. So obviously up here is their recipient's details, Steph. First name, last name. This is a checked box. Obviously their first name. This is always going to be on a Thursday because we do payments Thursday. Agreed amount, card number, expiry, their signature. That's your little human effect edge. At the human effect, we guarantee to provide next level service, professionalism, attention, support every minute of the journey. Make sure you go through this, so read this. It's really, really important, especially this part, the be awesome part. They then sign, date, they submit, it then comes back into our queue. So this is when you're previewing it. After you've previewed it and you're happy, yep, we just hit send. Just this big blue button here. That's it. That's all we do. We just hit send. And that's ostensibly the process done. Now, if we want to go back and check what happens after that, then we can go into here and then we can go manage. And once they've done their details, you'll see here that this document's been sent to Steph. There it is there. Awesome. So then this will give us an understanding of where the document's at. But from a breakthrough point of view, all you need to concern yourself with is this bit here. Select that, hit start, send it to their email, go through the document, they'll submit it, it'll go straight back into our queue. Your job done. Awesome, guys. That's it. Later.